Hello everyone, welcome back to Watch It With Me. Today, we are finally here at the second Avengers. This one is Avengers Age of Ultron. So, for the past movies of Phase 2, we have met Iron Man, Captain America, Thor, and also the squad of Guardians of the Galaxy. And some of the details in that have come down to this one, the Avengers Age of Ultron. And the first Avengers movie, it was such a huge hit. So the second one that follows has to shoulder a very heavy weight. And there are many sources that said Avengers Age of Ultron does not live up to its expectation. However, because we are following the chronological order, we cannot miss any movie, and of course, I will never miss an Avengers movie. So let's dive right in to see, is it underrated or is it really disappoints MCU fans? So let's start right away. Because we are watching in chronological order, I don't really have any idea in which year was these movies released, because this movie still uses the old logo presentation. Meanwhile, the Guardians of the Galaxy we last saw uses the new one, so I assume that this one was released before Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Okay, Loki's Scepter. The Twins. I really like that whenever she appears in a Avengers movie, we get to see Natasha with her iconic curly red bob. Thor is also here. Oh, they're trying to retrieve the Loki scepter. I don't really remember its fate. Why was it here? I only remember in one after credit of some film that the guys in Europe are possessing it. Captain still rocks it with his motorbike. So the original six. Seriously, Cap? Who struck her? Nasha is a spy. What is she keep doing out in the battlefield? I mentioned it. I can't believe he said that, but again, to think on second thought, he is the only person who will say that. He's so self-aware. Who are the weak ones? The twins, are they like naturally gifted, or are they given that power by the Hydra? Tony blew up all of this. So are we gonna ignore our mentality? Because I thought that Tony suffered from severe mental illness and he had to blow up all the suits. Oh, this one has the logo of Avengers. I like it. What is his name? Not Flash, right? Speed? Did you see that coming? Sorry. Is that politically incorrect? It was just immediately. So Clint is considered the weak ones. Makes sense. Thank you. Since when did they learn that trick? Have they been practicing together? First time seeing someone replying to one of Stark's burn. Yo. I thought she was down. I don't get it. So I have to like erase my memory about the past movies, because in America's the movie The Winter Soldier, S.H.I.E.L.D. is down. Oh, I'm sorry. He'll apply to work at Stark Industries again. Impressive, or should I say that? Wow. Was that fast enough? They got it from New York. Strongest character in the entire MCU, even stronger than Captain. Captain Marvel. But we haven't seen her complete power portrayed through the movies. So I don't know if in WandaVision, the series, the power is portrayed more clearly. But she can. Her power control others with her thought, control the thought of others, and control objects around her. Okay, so I will have to take a closer look at this. Oh my gosh, don't mess with Tony's mind. His mind is already messed up. So from Wanda's expression, I think that she didn't expect him to behave like that. Like, she only wants to control a part of his mind. But Tony has like severe PTSD, so that little control turns to something very big and has a lot of effect on him. Or maybe because Wanda still hasn't fully understood her power. Maybe he can foresee the future and see that our man would do something bad, like harm himself while after taking the scepter. So she decides to let him take it. Promotion. Go back to this one. Widow is still dealing with, it's not she that's dealing with trusting issues, but it's like she always wants other people to believe in her. team is being turned into Avengers building. Who's gonna say Tony is selfish? Who's gonna make the whole building for Avengers? Yeah. Oh, so Hills is replacing as Tony's secretary. I guess Mika. He's being sarcastic now. Pure interfere into moral telekinesis, mental manipulation. So mental manipulation and telekinesis, and also interfere the moron. Definition of monster needs to be changed, and also the view on someone needs to be taken from many perspectives. That's a lesson, guys. Repaint right away. So they're fixing themselves. What can Tony do? Okay, what's with you, sis? Thank you. was Ultron? They have been discussing about it. Am I missing on something again? But I really don't understand the evolution of Stark, because he seemed to put everything behind him and to have a normal life with Pepper, and again in this film he decided to join it all over again, given that he was also suffering from PTSD. Who is Veronica? Wow, I'm missing everything. Okay, so I think that I'm going to exceed the length of this video, so I'm gonna have to cut you right there. So for the first part, we have been introduced to the twins, and also to the fact that the scepter holds a gem, and the gem holds a very advanced human, not human mind, but very advanced intelligence. So that's it. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.